Naomi Brownson from Moscow, Idaho. I'm really worried about the U.S. Constitution. I realize as I age that one of the reasons I've always felt safe in this country, and I've traveled a lot, not as much as Vaughn, but I've been all over the world. But when I come home, I feel like I'm safe because we have the rule of law. Because if you break the law, you will have to go to prison. In other words, you can't just go around hurting people you don't like and taking what you want. And I'm worried that if we open up the Constitution, that's all going to go away. And I just can't bear to think what would happen then. So, senators, representative, I know that there's a proposal to have a convention to open up the Constitution, and I beg you not to let this happen. Thank you.